Jax, what would you choose? A C corporation, S corporation, a limited liability company, or Jax, wait for it, a limited liability company taxed as an S corporation, which is perfect, right, Jax? What do you think, Jax?